We're still standing in the dark, fighting for something real.